All right, so about to check out Jinho of Pentagon and his cover for Natural by Imagine Dragons. Now this has been a cover, it's been out for almost a year now, and I haven't checked it out yet. I did tell you I wanted to check a lot more of the Magazine Ho videos, I just never got around to doing it. But right now I'm checking out a bunch of covers. So when I was thinking about what five I kind of wanted to start with, I immediately thought of Jinho, because I know he does a shit ton of covers. So, here we are, checking out Jinho's Natural cover. It's crazy because after this is the last of the five that I'm checking out, and it's another Imagine Dragons one by Kihyun of Master X. He covered Believer. I already know that one's gonna be amazing, and Jinho is Jinho, okay? We know Jinho. So let's check out this cover of Natural. Cause you're a natural. I kind of forgot how the song goes. It's been a while since I heard this song. Dude, hearing him sing this is gonna be fucking insane. You hold the line, but every one of them is giving up and giving in. Tell me, this stars are mine. Nothing ever comes without a consequence. Cause tell me, the stars align. We'll have a step in, will it save us from the same bullet? Cause this stars are mine. Stand strong. That's the price you pay. Coming back to me. Motherfucker. Shit. Bro, I felt that in my veins. Felt that in my core. God damn. I almost dropped my water bottle. Shit! I kinda wanna drop these all at once, bro. They're all amazing. I kind of want to drop all these covers at the same time. This dude is sick. The rasp in his voice, the growl. Imagine him singing a song with Bossa, bro. Like just together, collab. And they both got like that growl. Ugh! Relax, motherfucker, relax. Deep inside me, I'm fading like I'm fading. Taken off by the blood of my hand. Jinho is insane, bro. I can taste it. We've been new, but Jinho's insane. Growling at us like that, man. Young lion. Bro, the rasp in his voice, the growl in his voice is so dope, man. Dude, this is Magazine Ho number 31, bro. This man is insane. But Pentagon, there is just so much talent inside of Pentagon, man. I feel that in my core every time. My weak ass core. Obviously, he has more. This is number 31. Okay? This is number 31, and this is from back in July last year. So, I know he has more. And I'm going to be doing more covers, because this is like, I just feel like checking out covers from some of my favorites. And Jinho is one of those where I'm just like, he's one of the first ones that came to mind when I thought about checking out covers of K-pop artists. So, I'll probably pick out another one to check out. Probably not going to go in order. Probably going to pick based on like the song that he's covering. And just see which one I go with next. And you remember, I did check out the Bruno Mars cover that I did with Hui. So I did react to that if you want to go watch that. But this was insane, bro. And this is why I want to check them out, because these covers, like, it's these members shining alone. Obviously, in a group as big as Pentagon, he still sticks out because he's one of the main vocals. And you like hear him, he gets like pretty prominent parts, but it's just when you like get to focus solely on one person, kind of like with the Breakers song from Hui. Like, I love listening to those on the Spotify. What's the one called For You? I fucking love that song. So I listen to those For You, the songs from Breakers. I like listening to some of my favorites. It's like, it's the voices. Like, I love their voices, and Jinho's one of those that I fucking love his voice. And God, man. Why are you attacking this? What's your problem? Anyways, checking out more covers. I might put these all out the same day. We'll see about like time. I definitely have like the time to not leave my house, but the attention span, more like it. Attention span. But if you want other covers in particular, maybe Jinho's covers, drop them. I am probably gonna pick myself, unless you literally suggest one that I would probably end up picking myself. But any other covers you may know of that you may want me to check out, they're like members of K-pop groups or even soloists that are dropping the cover, and you want to check it out, drop it. I'm not gonna promise it, because I do have a pretty long list already, but